people of the interweb. In today's video, we're going to be doing another installment of reacting to our old cringy pictures. Except this time we're gonna react to the ones on my computer. Anyway, without further ado, let's get into the video. That's really cute because we're all making the same face. Yep. Don't ask me what's up with my hair. I have no idea.
I'm pretty sure like the only time I wore that shirt. Yep, that's like the first picture I have on my like iPod or iPhone 4. Just gotten out of the shower and it looks like there's mascara under my eyes. Yeah, that's a baby face right there. Yeah, there's no filter on it. It's just my stupid phone case, as you can tell, likes to get in the way, and I think it did that because there's a flash on. That's in the living room. I always thought that was in my room. Huh, that's weird. Take a selfie in the living room. Gross. Nobody likes the key of D, or whatever the minor of D is. B. Gross. But also E flat is fine. Yeah, that's pretty gross. The good kitty. That's a real good kitty being hugged in the face by a cat. She gives such good cuddles. Except when you're trying to sleep, it's kind of annoying.
It's like, hey, thanks, Katniss, I didn't want that.
And see, there's a little bit of my phone case there again, but it's more of a high quality picture. I love Katniss. I also love Annie, but Katniss too. See, there's Annie. She's a good girl. Very photogenic girl. That's like right after we got glasses.
Yeah, that's a couple days after we got glasses, yeah, so it doesn't look quite right.
We were going to honor band for the first time.
Huh. Ew, we look really young.
Yeah. I think we sent this picture to our teacher.
Yep. That's honor band food.
It's food at honor band. That bun looks kind of dry.
It does.
Yep. We had no friends. Okay, this was right before we turned 13. Yeah. These don't look like 12-year-olds.
No, because we look exactly the same.
Yeah. But like, under eye bags. Can't really tell. But like, probably. Under eye bags. It must run in the family or something.
Nobody runs in the family.
You're not wrong. Sitting in the car, cat hair on me. Probably don't have my shoes on if I have my feet on the seat. Yep. That's quite the face. Yep. Oh, that was a time of hard facing, I think. Kitty! I'm wearing my Batman shirt. One of my few that I had.
But is that the Humane Society?
Yes, it is. Oh. That was on the way to the One Direction concert. Yep. Hair on my face. That is the One Direction concert. Ugh. 1:20 I need to really watch the whole thing.
Oh, this is our intro, our old intro. We must have had a volleyball game or something.
But yeah, I think we did. Glasses look weird.
20 seconds.
Floating arms, floating head.
Whole camo ensemble. I think it was this one. Is like when Bay is around. Somebody says act natural. I think that was also right after basketball practice.
Oh, that's a good picture of Annie.
I think that was New Year's.
Love.
December 30th. Same difference. Pre-2016. That's really gross. That's a good girl. That's Katniss. That's a really good girl. I took that on my iPad. Nobody takes selfies on their iPad. That's my foot.
That was Katniss.
I look real short. I mean, it was grade 8. I don't do this. I'm like... that. My fingers aren't touching. That feels weird. And some excited teenagers.
I'm like, ah!
Kitty! Kitty! Okay, this is just a birthday cake. Feeling really awkward at Boston Pizza, will they? Yeah. Yeah, it's nice high quality graffiti. Gotta take it. Mountains. Live in the flatlands, so gotta get a
see mountain. It's like,
what a concept.
But you know, the hills
are alive. Yep, that was grade 8. I look like a grade 8. Yep, unintentionally matching with your best friend. Got to get like a photo op right there. Put a filter on it because that's boring. I mean, it looks better, I think, without the filter. But it's fine. And crop it a little bit, apparently. Ah, the gazebo!
It's been a
that's our song!
Without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it.
I when miss her so much.
We've come a long way.
Oh, that's really cute. That's grade 7. Yeah. That's a baby photo I used for grad. That's a contender. That's another one. Why does he look the same? Like, do you not age in nearly 17 years?
Old hell. Ew, how old are we? Gross.
I mean, I'm sure this is probably, it's probably closer to 16 years. It's like, that's not a young baby. Well, babies are young. They're all young. That's another one. Just when you get acknowledged, just a... when your teacher calls you up for being good at your instrument, it's like, you're wrong, but... I'm making the same face right here. Put a filter on. That's not like a Snapchat filter or anything. That's just like regular iPhone camera filter.
That was our YouTube profile picture for a while.
Yeah. The OGs will know. The OG like 10. Yeah, I like that filter apparently. Norway. Kahoot. That's
Peggy's Cove.
Yeah. Oak Island. We got to go there, but we couldn't be, like, on the island, you know?
We got to look at the plaque. That's as far as we got to go.
As far as we got to go. But, like, that's pretty good because I did, like, a conspiracy theory thingy about Oak Island. So, like, that was pretty nice to have been there after doing all that research. And I still find it kind of interesting. The Bay of Fundy. Prince Edward Island. And Green Gables. That was fun. I think I did that for Heritage Fair once. Ice cream with the caption Anne of Green Gables. That's the barn at Anne of Green Gables. And that's Lucy Maud Montgomery's burial site and her husband. Yes! Trying to get a nice walk along the beach. But it's just cold water. It's just you get for being grade 8. Oh, it's Kitty!
Kitty!
Oh, we got trapped in the rain.
Oh, yeah.
Bay doesn't like you back. Yep, fairy. Well, that was a 80s day, or 90s day, or something
90s
like
that. Day, I think.
And we're... Michelle, Stephanie, and DJ from Full House. If you probably can't tell because it's not like a video, I'm saying how rude. I think saying goodbye to the band room, pretty sad. Oh, that was like editing one of our
the baby food challenge.
Yep. Cute. Water? Canis.
Oh, we had that as a banner on YouTube for a while.
It's good. The OGs still, again, love that one.
Then we brought people to subscribe.
Yep, subscribe, plus, and then the tide came to view. Uncle Adams. Yep. Came to our school.
Uncle with a K.
Yep. Uncle Adams. Yep, there's the other 50% of the winning door. This was, finals. Finals grade 9, that was our, like, good luck thing.
My name is Cal, and Wednesday, and all the men are gone away. I do the thing I love the most. I lean right in. I lick the toast.
When you're a cringy teenager and you get your learner's license, you gotta get the learner driver sticker and take a picture with it. Mother. Me, but boring. Me, really awkward. No, that's worse. One eye looks like it's open, one eye looks like it's not. High quality. That's video, don't really need that. I'm like being blinded or something. Yep. See, that one's a little bit more open than that one. Did I brush my hair? Mother, the pit. Yep. Oh boy.
Oh, I wasn't prepared for that.
Everyone likes a good hole in the face that isn't your nose or your mouth. It's pretty good. And like scrapes. You love making face contact with the street.
I was ready for that one. Because, like,
yep. It's in my hair. That's really gross. And, like, I'm crying all my eyeliner off. Because, like, who wouldn't cry if they cut their head open on a sidewalk and, like, broke their glasses and nearly lost their phone down the drain? Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, click here to subscribe, click here to watch part one of reacting to old cringy pictures, and leave a comment down below telling us what your reactions to some of the pictures were. Anyway,
they're really disgusting.
See you on our next video.